is the difference between a Vespa and a motor scooter. Long story short, Vespa is simply a brand of scooter. And in the US, scooters are motorcycles. So I didn't even know this whenever I started riding that these are classified as motorcycles, but I knew Vespa and I actually thought that that was the name of this. So like you wanted something on two wheels with this style, it was called a Vespa. I didn't know it was a brand.